So without the first folio, we might have lost most of Shakespeare's heritage, actually. The copy we have here is regarded as one of the finest in the world. It's absolutely complete. Nothing's been made up from another copy. Nothing's in facsimile. I have one tiny bit of the corner of a page missing, which has been repaired. But apart from that, it's a fantastic copy.